because Jack Harlow can rhyme, Cordae can spit. He loves to put to feature them. I see what he does, and he loves to see them go hard, and then he just snaps. Smoking all my dragons, divine righteous, almighty greats, overachieving, never slacking. Make sure you hit that notification bell. Hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. This time we got Eminem Killer Remix official audio featuring Jack Harlow and Cordae. Now, those are three lyricists right there, so I know this is about to be crazy. Just the fact that the song's called Killer right there, I know it's about to be crazy. So, we're gonna hop right into this. As usual. Boom.
I used to rock it to body, headphones around my neck, trying to be like shake. Not a phone that's in my pocket, seem to keep vibrate. All these running beds, trying to be my baby, trying to free out save me. I take a steering wheel and try to girls beyond crazy. I'm on a song.
Yo, Jack Harlow's flow is bananas, bro. Like, seriously, Jack Harlow, just his style and his flow is always crazy. Like, I'm sorry, I gotta rewind that. Like, he got that, you know, that you in a whip. That's Jack Harlow all day. He got that. You just wanna throw something fly on for the day. You know, you just wanna. That's Jack Harlow, man. I respect it.
I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like shake. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrate. I got all these running beds, trying to be my baby, trying to free out and save me. I take a steering wheel and try to girls beyond crazy. I'm on a song with my idol, I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. I put these diamonds in a ring like they were Shawn Michaels. I can't put the Louis V inside the water cycle. I take this shit to the clinics, about to pop me a Beamer. I got a special for me, she was mine when I seen her. I'm getting meaner and meaner, call the front desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I'm eating pizza in Little Italy. Damn, I used to hit.
Yo, shout out to the Twitch streamers, man. It's so amazing when someone that's such a lyricist like Eminem can make such a banger. And he proves that lyricists, hardcore rappers can make club bangers too, you know? That this is fire. It's just the producer, whoever the producer is, just, it was just perfect for him. It was perfect for him.
Listen, they say my killing's horrendous. How you still in the business? Rich as hell and it's feeling tremendous. My dude's chilling the thinnest. Compliments of the elders and singing. It's all these friends. This shit only
put hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. It's Cordae going crazy. Hold on.
Killing the thinnest. Compliments of the elders and singing. It's hell with these friends. This shit.
Hold up. Chilling and business. Compliments of a elder's descendant. That's what it's about. That's what it's about. Do things now that is going to better your lineage and also honor your ancestors, your elders. That was fire. That was fire.
Listen, they say my killing's horrendous. How you still in the business? Rich as hell and it's feeling tremendous. My dude's chilling at Venice. Compliments of the elders and singing. It's hell with these friends. That shit only propel my ascension. I have my position in any situation that's needed. This year I'm shitting on niggas.
Only propel my ascension. Yo, he went crazy. Lyrically, he went crazy.
For the way we was treated. I see the impact.
Hold up, I'm sorry. I gotta rewind.
It's feeling tremendous. My dude's chilling at Venice. Compliments of the elders and singing. It's hell with these friends. This shit only propel my ascension. I held my position in any situation that's needed. This year I'm shitting on niggas for the way we was treated. I see the impact of all of my creations increase. My step in time with these pantheons, it all was divine. I'm in this moment of my life when shit is falling in line. Looking back, I swear to God, you think it all was designed. A true movie script. I can't really ever fuck a goopy bitch. All she got is diamonds on her mind on some boozy shit. A whole generation of geniuses. I'm influencing.
A whole generation of geniuses, I'm influencing. Yo, Cordae went crazy. See, Jack Harlow, he came wavy. You know, he opened it up nice. But now Cordae is like, honestly, he's burying it. He's burying the beat. Like, he's going bananas, dropping jewels, really going bananas. Like, Cordae is just, whoa.
Manifest nothing less than the best outcome. Just watch my moves with this next album. Now count it like 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30, yeah, get the money.
This is a serious track, man.
Funny, burn it, just to burn it, yeah, different from me. My sentences are harsh, every single bar's like a burden. I say it with conviction, but this time you're not gonna serve it. But as soon as I read it, you know that you're about to get murdered. When a capital punishment put you in a box like a jerk. If there's a rapper, I have an eight. We ain't battle, either that or they won't collaborate. Cause had a paper freestyle, we'll settle that debate up. I call it guillotine style, cause even off the head, I decapitate. Yeah. Bitch, I go harder than Carter Drew, but I think it's not just out of me. She got a body of bottom with Cardi B. Bitch, be stopping me like I was broccoli. I'm getting brain out like on the bottom of me. You probably thinking you had that shit in the bag. Like, it's coming to me, it's a better, learned your best.
Jack Harlow killed it. Cordae buried it. Eminem dug it back up and is burying it deeper.
Skirt, try to get on my level first. Bitch, I had to shovel dirt and dig a hole to get on your you bum bum. Look at your broke ass, yeah. That's why you're a bum bum. Why did your shit so ass? Yeah, it's a little gun, gun. These fits, it goes hard too. Only L that I ever took was when I lost proof. Only time that I ever got served is that lawsuit. When my suit, if a bitch get out of pocket, and I might have cost you a cost. I'm a to the wazoo. Ain't chain, Gotti, probably got my body, yada, yada, then.
I'm gonna be real. Eminem saying so much stuff that go over the head. Like you really gotta, like, it's a whole. It takes a professional to sit and just really just dissect his stuff. Like seriously, like you really gotta just. He could have wrote books. Let's put it like that.
John Doe, just called Snoop and I talk to him. We all cool, Dre me and the dog, good dog. We got you, got a castle with a solid gold floor. I don't even have a boat in order, we got a chauffeur. But I'm like a chauffeur, you don't wanna fuck around, we're starting a war. 20 more years, I'm about to go for it. Just like you're living, got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes, you're never gonna say I don't got no more. It literally is Luke putting me, you kidding me, dying laughing. Tell me when you're killing me, I'm getting rid of you. You clap the committee, the witty is a bitch, I snap because Tibia. You wanna get silly with the bars, I'm frivolous, but I'm as witty and litty as my city. You see, side till I die, bitch, I will rap till the end. Like a comedian, I think I can stay with the kids, together and sing like a faucet. Never fuck, do I have to take this video?
Hold on, I gotta rewind. Man, I have to rewind. I have to.
Cost you a cost, I'm a side of the wazoo. Ain't chain, Gotti, probably got more body, yada, yada, than John do. Just call Snoop and I talk to him. We all cool. Dre me and the dog, good dog. We got you. Got a castle with a solid gold floor. I don't even have a boat in order. We got a chauffeur, but I'm like a chauffeur. You don't wanna fuck around, we're starting a war. 20 more years, I'm about to go for it. Just like you're living, got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You're never gonna say I don't got no more. It literally is Luke putting me, you kidding me, dying laughing. Only when you're killing me, I'm getting rid of you. You clap the committee, the witty is bitch, I stamp it, cause if you wanna get silly with the bars, I'm frivolous, but I'm as witty and litty as my city. Cause he's hot till I die, bitch, I will rent.
Eminem coming with the STD bar. Eminem came with the STD bars, bro. Yo, I'm done. Yeah. Listen, this is what I respect about Eminem, right? He's not one of them artists that are saying, oh, I'm gonna retire. Like, he does this. He loves what he does. He loves to rap. And he loves to put lyricists on his that can rhyme. Because Jack Harlow can rhyme. Cordae can spit. He loves to feature them. I see what he does. And he loves to see them go hard. And then he just snaps too. And like, he loves it. Like, he loves the upcoming rappers. And what I will say is, like, as far as rap, like, so many people retire early. It's like, when you look at other genres, they still got, their greats are still making music. So to see Eminem still going so hard, like, I like just not caring. Like, I'm still making music, I'm still here, I'm still great. That's amazing, man.
In the furnace, yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it, just to burn it. Sweat dripping from me.
I love that part. Kill out. Kill out. See, that was a track. Oh, man. Cordae, Jack Harlow, and Eminem. What a mixture. What a mixture of characters. Like, all bosses, all came going crazy. Like, Cordae dropped, like, so much jewels. I mean, what he said was he's just ahead of his time, and he's an older soul, young genius, Jack Harlow, smooth. You know, he coming to take your girl like a young James Bond, you know, in the making. But still can spit, can rap, and ain't just, you know, like he still got them, you know, he coming with them bars. And then Eminem, you know, straight hitman, straight assassin. What more can I say? Like, Eminem, we all know Eminem is an assassin on that beat, man. Like, that's something no one can take away from him, whether you like him or not. The dude is an assassin on that beat, man. Straight assassin, like, level, out of a level 1 to 10, with 10 being the highest, he's 10. He's level 10 assassin, man. And he's still going hard, still showing you I'm still that good. I'm still going that hard. I'm still snipering. I'm still, you know, like, so he's always putting in the work. It's like someone in the MMA who's, you know, a fighter, and they're staying consistent with fights. Eminem is staying consistent, staying hungry, staying in there, staying in the octagon, staying in the ring. And that's what I love about him, you know. Salute, salute. I'll be back for more. Hit that notification button, and thanks for watching.